buksan ang iyong isipan at sumama sa ating kwentuhan, kaalaman, kasiyahan.
The Lion and the Rabbit. Once there was a lion in the jungle who used to kill 2-3 animals daily for his meal. All animals went to him to tell that daily one of them will come to him for his meal. So the lion agreed and they start going for many days. One day it was Rabbit's turn. When he was on his way, he saw a whale. Now he plans to kill the lion and save himself. He went to the lion and told him that there is another lion who claims to be more powerful than him. Then the lion asked the rabbit to take him to that lion. The rabbit takes him to the well and said he lives here. When the lion looked in the well, he saw his own reflection and jumped in the well and died.